All right, let's go shred the gnar, baby.